The thyroid is abnormal and contains several hypoallergenic lesions. There was a large moderately hypoallergenic nodule in the isthmus. The nodule has a regular shape and does not display halo sign. There are small cystic areas within the large nodule. The left lobe also presented discrete lesions.